Throughout the years, the church has given to us many gifts. The gift of being into people's lives and supporting them and comforting them, challenging them. But it was 13 years ago, the church gave us a very special gift in enabling us to retire, to own our own home and live in the area we chose, to be able to serve in a church, a local church, in a very different way than we have served before. We have been able to enjoy our family and grandchildren as they live some distance away, visiting them. And in retirement, we have come to realize the blessings of God in a new and a different way and a great time for all of us. We are so grateful to God and to the United Methodist Church that has made possible such a time of gift receiving, and yet we can continue to give gifts to others. We thank the church for all of their blessings.